Hello and welcome back to Chinkie Chong Place and the Gungeon. Is it the hunter's turn? I think so. I don't quite remember it. Come on. The bridge is getting a bit crowded. But it's a good crowded. One of these days I'll buy those two. 12 isn't a lot now. Let's check up on our lead meters. It's far from being finished, but I would like to get a figure. 26. Seem to be a lot. It's not like, you know, Gungeons or the other ones. We can unlock the mass shotgun. I want the black hole gun first. 20, so I should be able to unlock it in probably 2 runs. That's if I don't spend them on the blessed run list. Anyway. 2 characters left. I'm pretty pumped. Especially I didn't expect the marine pass being killed. Judging by the previous performance, and then the very next run after that, we get very close to killing the hunter's pass too, so which is a really good thing. And we just hope that we can achieve that sometime soon as well. Okay. But yeah, every time when I get the holes, I especially enjoy using the crossbow. Make it so much better. Double the output. Then double the output. So if I can get the holes again, I really don't mind. But I'm open for any kind of options. You know, some Alva bullet, Omega bullet, something that you know, straightforward increase our damage output would be what I prefer. But otherwise, you know, something to make it really fun to play with. Yeah, I'll accept that. Nice blank. I'll go that way. I think I just connected that room anyway. Very good. Right now our first 2 to 3 floors we can play rather swiftly. Which is a good thing. Means that we're getting more and more used to how the floors work. Finally. But hey, everyone has their learning curve. Some might be faster, some might be lower. I consider myself, I don't know, maybe average. It's hard to say what's average when we're talking about video games, right? You know, everyone's reflex a bit different, the things that you like, maybe the style just doesn't suit you, you know. That's why some people are so good with controller, some others don't. I myself can't really get used to controller, because I'm very used to the mouse and keyboard now. Although I'm the one that using controller while playing co-op. It's a bit easier for my co-op partner, since you know she doesn't play as much in the Gungeon as I do. Basically not. Anyway, there was a blue chest that we found in the first room. Oh, there you are. Decided not to open it. I'm still dreaming. We still have a rainbow chest dream. You know, 7 items in one chest. Just so good. I'm still waiting for that. Glitch chest. I don't mind seeing one after I pick up a rainbow chest, because it's still a bit quite challenging to find 2 beholders at once. Brown one. I feel like I'm Tina Belcher from Bob's Burger. Let's not open any one of them first. We will find the shop first. 3 blanks of it is good. If we can find a secret room, that's really nice. Nice. Alright. I kind of wish they give me some reason to go to the secret level more. you know, unless there's some reason that, that I'm supposed to know that, but I didn't realize. You know, because going there, they're harder, and even your flawless boss, you don't get much reward. You basically just do a extra floor, and that's about it. So if they get a little bit more incentives, maybe I'll do a lot more often. Besides, you know, you basically spend another what, 10 minutes or so doing one floor, and then if you want to do a second one as well, then it'll take even longer. We'll buy a key. That's everything I want to see in the shop right now. The Phoenix is just And now, let's open this one. Dogs are barking. Good. Little bummer. Little bummer. I can't say I like it a lot. Long charge time, but it's explosive, so. Situational item. Check here one more time. Oh, jetpack. Remind me of our last run where we have the jetpack and then we get the bloody scarf. Alright, we come here and head up there. It's nice to know there's a few hearts lying around, but I hope that I don't need it. Which would indicate that we get a flawless from the boss. Alright, here we go. It's Gatling Gal, which is a very good chance of earning a flawless. If we've been careful enough, that is. Alright, so this is like a perfect room. All you have to be careful is the is this marking, I don't know, missile barrier. Okay. Very nice. Jumping again. Okay, 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 okay. Okay, okay. And the explosion didn't do too much, as in reducing the bullet that it shoots. Yeah, charge time is a one let down for the little bomber. Otherwise, I think it's a pretty interesting item to have. Maybe with the duct tape, it will make it a very interesting item. To, you know, duct tape it with another charge weapon that have a similar charge time. Just theories. I don't know if it, ooh, okay, if it works that way. Or at all. Okay, yeah, didn't notice I was not finished charging yet. Very good. After saying so many bad things about the little bomber, I use it to get a flawless. But for the record, this is probably the easiest boss to defeat it with the little bomber. And then we get a bowl, which is exactly what I was talking about. The long charge time weapon. I want to find a secret room, so let's use it here. I don't want to, you know, shoot around here to make it to make sure. Yeah, we'll use the crossbow to find out. Okay, put two more blanks to see where it can be. I check here. I checked. You know what? I should check the elevator room first, in case they have some NPCs or something like that. It can happen, and they can have the secret room around there. Nope. Okay. Just break them instead of wasting another bolt, which I just did. I don't know. It's hard to tell. Could be here. Nope. Sound like yep. Do I shot to make sure? Nope. Could it be up there? Possible. Although I checked. I don't know. Might very well be. Could be the. Could be that room. That I'll teleport here and get there. We are just at 10 minutes. So average floor time. Would it be easier for you to live from? I think so. So not here as well. Not here, not here, not. Maybe here. It can fit a room here. I don't know. Did I check this one? I think not. So could be here. Would fit right about here. No. Or out here. Come on. Not in the shop. Could be here. Okay. It's getting me frustrated now. I say here. I don't know. It just tricks me every time. I don't see how they're making it very obvious nowadays. Nope. You know what? Just go. Nothing is okay. And if there's some cracked wall around, somewhere around here that us totally didn't see, I would be really upset. But I didn't see any, so. Yep, we'll just go. Took me 12 minutes, so. And use a lot of crossbow ammo. What's this? A broken banner or something? Alright. Take out that one. If they're just following you, it shouldn't be a big problem. Give me a handgun. Perfect. Alright, head around here. It's really similar to the last time that we the last time's hunter run, because we get the bow and then we get the crossbow. If I can sort of make the replicated result except the part where we get killed in the past, that would be fantastic. Very good. And we'll drop there. I need that. There it goes. Good key. Very well dropped. Could be closer. That didn't hit them. But it probably make my life a bit easy. Right. Could be a secret room there, so worthwhile checking. Okay. Yeah, it's not very challenging at the moment. It's the second floor. And we have quite a lot of guns that we can handle a situation with. I would pretty much like a gun that we look at is that yes, this is a boss killer. You know, maybe the prototype railgun or the regular railgun. I think I unlocked that gun already. I just still haven't seen that gun yet. Alright. There we go. More labyrinth and spine in the early floor. I'm sure I said that before as well. Because in the later floor they might be a bit more annoying. With the situation being chaotic. Okay. Shotgun coffee is it's a good item. Increases your hour movement speed. I think one movement speed up in the game is quite good. If not necessary, because you get, I sort of consider it just below the my satisfaction line, so one speed up would be very nice, just to bring it up a little, but not too fast. Alright, get 2 keys, that's very good news. Okay. And then we head to the item room, hope for something nice. If it is a blue chest of, ouch, blue chest of below, then I probably won't open it. If it is green, I might consider. Red or black, no questions asked. So blue, let's not open it now, in case there are some other rooms I need a key for, NPCs or any other interesting rooms. Head that way. Oh yeah, I have jetpack. I totally forgot. Rations, good. Heals you up, and if you're dead, that will activate by itself. Otherwise, drum clip or the laser sight is pretty good as well. Although they do cost a bit of money, so I want to explore the whole floor to make sure there's no other things that we might need money for, or you know, or to make sure that we're gonna have enough money. No. It's good to buy something nice, but it's still not a good practice. You have to spend all the money, unless you show us something really, really nice. Let's say you're not double fishing, which it is time the ogre doesn't have double fishing, so otherwise I'll just buy straight away. Plus, the shop doesn't have the person that buys our stuff, the sewer man. And that brown one, really? Dog's not barking, it's good. I can open this one. Immune to poison, I think. Better check to make sure I know what I'm doing. Yeah. There's quite a lot of item in the game that prevents poison damage. Don't get me wrong, it's very good. Because there are a lot of guns that do poison damage, but then when you step on the goop, you'll get poisoned. So it's kind of nice to have so many items that let you immune to poison. But so now if we get the plunder, we won't be so upset. It's just I don't like using the punch. It's not too much use. Okay, there is indeed a NPC room that needs a key to get in. I will go in there, because if I need a key I can survive the shop anyway. Okay. That was kind of scary. Fire. Very close. Yeah, I'll open it. It's the Link Man, which is nice. I think I'll almost explore the whole room anyway. Then I'll claim a free item. And there's 3 blanks. Plus we have the half a heart. Perfect. Hello, I'll show you the completed map. Nano machines. So you get 2 armors on pickup, and then every time you take damage you have a chance to get armor. Pretty good item, I'll say. Use a jetpack. Try not to use it a lot, because I might just rely on it too much, and then I forgot that I have it on. Molotov cocktail launcher. I don't really consider it nice. It's something I can use for first shot in a room and then change the gun. But that's pretty much it. Now, do I want to buy anything? Yes. And I was meant to buy it, but I was like trying to convince myself, but ammo capacity up, yeah, it's gonna be useful anyway, so I'm not too bad about making. Oh, I don't feel too bad about making mistakes. So, little bomber. Well, no, crossbow. Okay. I think it should be an okay item for ammo conda. Can very effectively limit is projectile output, loss of words there, because sometimes it gets me when I'm not paying attention. Like that. Did I just miss twice or something? Whoa, okay. At least, you know, I'm not taking red heart damage yet. Luckily I have nano machine that give me 2 arm. Okay. Quickly, quickly. Yep, too late. It regenerates health. I think it's just a bit too strong on that aspect. Oh, okay. Very careful. Yeah, I don't think is that's a very good item to fight Emoconda with, unless it's another item. That sudden change of directions, tricky. Like that. Yeah, crossbow much easier. Little bomb is not. It's not. What do you call that? Catching up with the attack pattern. Wow. Don't be scared. I can still do it. Okay, we're getting there. We're getting there. Wow, okay. Nano machine's not really activating yet. Finally, lost 2 full hearts. And then we get no heart drop. But we get some interesting thing. Sure. This is pick. Oh, look at you. Why are you staring at me like that? Huh? You little pretty. So what do you do? A strong pig. This pig. There's nothing obviously wrong with him. His shifty glances and uncanny stares make you wonder about his motivations. Maybe not the greatest pig to have around. Yeah, it just tells me nothing. Nothing at all. I can buy stuff. But at the same time, I don't want to buy stuff. Okay, so not the secret room here, I'll just be on my way. Yeah, it's not a good fight that I had, losing 2 full hearts. In fact, it's a bit scary because that's how things go down for me. Once I start taking damage, say, I'll just accept the fact that I can do it. In fact, I prefer not to. Didn't mean to use the jetpack over here. Alright. Don't corner yourself like that. It's not very safe. Alright. Some interesting item please. Maybe after when I get a key. I have no idea what the pick does. Besides staring at me and passing judgement on how lame my skill is. Oh, that's good. I don't think that's from the pig, so. Alright. Maybe a little bomb is a bit more effective if I use it in a room. Yeah, I don't see myself using it. Using this a lot, sorry. Maybe when there's more enemies that would be even more effective. But for now, that'll do. Oh, like that if I hit. Nice. That hit as well. Good. Oh yeah, I'm immune to poison. Don't forget. As long as I can one-shot the enemies, I think this is okay. And it doesn't seem to be an overkill as well. Would it be a secret room? Can't tell because it bounces off. Do a reload. Okay, let's change another gun to make sure it's not our. Oh, there it is. Nice key, but I won't pick it up yet. Until we found the shop. That would take blood sacrifice to do something. Is it damage up or something? Since I don't remember what it does, I better don't use it. Alright. One full heart, one blank, and one chest. That's totally worth it, man. I tell you that. There is a shrine to prideful bullet angel now fallen off a blood sacrifice. Unless I can regenerate all my health. Otherwise, I don't want to give it a go. I think it takes a full heart if I remember correctly. That is so cool. So, there's one full heart in that room, so another half a heart will be a full health. Another full heart, then we'll use the shrine to see what's the, what the fuss is about. Okay, it's very tanky. Is that it? No. Alright. Very easy. So, disengage our jetpack. What does the pick do? Seriously. You're not fighting enemies, you're not blinking, you're just... You're not even finding items. Sure. Hey, look at the gun. Alright, still uses our little bomber. Take out that first. I don't want no stray bullet to kill me. Fine, use a bit more of the ammo. One more shot, it'll do. So we're having two keys now, and assuming the shop will have one, we should have one, because we didn't pick up any keys. Nice. We'll head that way now. Little bombers seem to be lacking the damage. We're using it just because it does explosive damage. On multiple enemies. Okay, that just took care of it. Good. Alright. No! Okay, so close. Alright. Can I push it down the pit? Probably. Really? Maybe it's impossible. Alright. You're gonna go down with this shot. Yeah. Alright. Looks like we're gonna need more keys. I already found my secret room, so there's no point. One key, two key, we'll go find a shop now. In the hope that we can afford some full hearts. Look at this green one, that's a lay on. Okay, that was so lucky. That was good. And let them do the work. Alright, don't trap yourself in here. Okay. Look at that. It just goes. Sit on the cart anyway because it's. Oh, there you go. Boss room. So we'll go the other way. Check the other side. Alright. Things are supposed to go smoothly. but then I took the, all those damage. I sort of lose the momentum once I take damage. I'm sure it happened to a lot of people as well. So yeah, I understand how you feel, and you should understand how I feel too. Alright, pink one. There's nothing here really? Sure, we'll go this way. Guns are really important, eh? Because when you're not having some really, really good guns, it sort of just feels like it's dragging. You're losing the momentum. Or motivation, one might say. Ah, okay, that was a really nice shot. Did a lot of stuff for us. Okay. Almost. Almost killed all of them at once. Hello. Good. Yes, I picked that up. Thank you very much. Is that it? Okay, shop needs a key. Just when we don't have one. I mean, there's on the ground, but we'll pick it up. There's a possible chance that the shop won't have another key for sale. Oh, what? Screen shake. I said I will turn it down, but I didn't. Sure, I'll pick up all the keys because it doesn't matter anymore. So I need 1, 2, 3. What? No. 1, 2, 3, 4 keys. I need 4 keys to open everything I want to. So I think I will open that one because it gave me a full heart, a chest, and a blank. So yeah, I will do it. Dog's not barking. That's good. And a full heart. That is so worth it. And then we'll go back the other way and pick up that key as well. I think I'll open the green chest, with that being the highest quality of chest right now, or in the floor. Okay. Something nice. There you go. Not bad, I would say. And then we'll use the last one to open the shop. I hope the shop is worth it, really. Oh, 2 keys and a sling. That's very good. I'll buy a sling, and now I can finally sell some stuff. I'll sell a little bomber. I don't see how myself using it. I can sell the bolt too. Yeah, I'll sell the bomb. I think if I keep using that, it would just kill me. I don't want cog of battle. But I'll buy that 1 key to open. Yeah, I'll open this one. Something nice. Okay, well, at least it's a gun. Crestfall is not a bad gun as well. In fact, I consider it a pretty nice gun. I'll do the final few rooms since there's not a lot left. Crestfaller freezes enemy. Downside being his lower fire rate. But yeah, freezing enemies, I think they do take high damage when they're frozen. Something along the line. Okay. Just touched by the last projectile. So a register is a dead eye, but wasn't quick enough to react. Okay. These rocks are annoying. Good. Sure. Now head to the boss. What are we gonna use? The sling and then a crestfaller. Okay. Oh yeah, we have the duct tape. Not duct tape. Backup gun. So when the sling bounces back, it should be able to hit the cannonball rock as well. So we just have to stand vertically. Or horizontally. 5 shot is still only this little bit of damage, is it? Not as good as I thought it would be. Or am I doing something wrong? Yeah, it did do 2 hits of damage. So yeah, vertically or horizontally. Just missed. And look at the rocks on the ground. Dodging to make sure you stand in the way. Yeah. I don't mind not knocking the floors, just make sure you don't take this many damage. Yep, that does 2 hit. Ouch. One more. There we go, finally. Seriously, what does the pig do? Do you like pick up coins or something, pick up money and then you grow? Like Bumble in Binding of Isaac? I don't see you doing anything. What's this big? You know what? Sorry, I'm gonna do this again. Let's go on to End of the Gungeon Wiki and look for pig. I promise it won't be too long, okay? It's just like last time we get that bloody scarf, like we need to know what it actually does. Pick. Passive. Upon death, instantly revive the player with full health. I'm sorry I doubted you. You're absolutely fine. And good boy. Alien engines could pick up as well. Oh, shot grub is nice. We finally get a shotgun. And it does poison damage. You know what? I want to go to a shop and sell my jetpack. Is it not helpful? No, it's not that it's not helpful, but I don't see myself using it too much. So I'd rather sell and get a bit more money. You know, as Mama would say, get some money on you just in case any urgent things happen, which I'm doing, Mama. I'm selling my jetpack for a few coins. Okay, let me do a stretch and then we're back here. Sure, we'll use a shotgun. 250 shot. Oh god, no. Let me. Okay, at least we interrupted this casting. I thought there's something in front of me. Turno is a hollow point. About to shoot at me point blank. Good. I feel a lot more confident knowing that pig is gonna revive us. Not that I want to rely on it too much, really. Because it just says full health, but it doesn't mean that we have all the guns. I'll assume that we'll retain all the guns and current ammo count because it didn't specify. But after today, we'll find out. Okay, I was trying to push it, didn't make it. Backup gun's making it interesting because we do shoot projectiles backward. Okay, just the face is hard. Although the face doesn't take poison damage, but the damage itself on contact is pretty nice, so that's why I still use the shot grub. Ouch. And nano machine is good too, comparing with something that can revive you, like with full health. Not like last time, what did we pick up? We pick up something that revive you at the beginning of the floor upon death, and then you only got like 1 heart of health. That's so unforgiving. There you are. Like really. Good. There's an NPC there. I'll check on them. If it's a full heal, that would be so nice. Thank you. So we can effectively have 2 lives on this floor. stats if you can make it to the NPC alive. Because when you're dead, you're dead. Okay. Alright. Very nice dodge. Nice key too. You fall down. That's good. Wow. Looks like I need the NPC soon. Oh, look at that shot! You know, you shoot in front and the back at the same time, and then it hit both, and they're both dead. I'm a lot more excited than I'm supposed to, I think. I just rarely do trick shots like that. And the fact that it's not planned. If I didn't dodge, I wouldn't be dead. So, now I really want to keep the pig with us. Which means that after this floor, we're gonna go to the NPC to get ourselves checked up? No. Get yourself examined? No. Heal yourself back to full health. Just do it. Go on. Yay. Alright, I don't know if the pick is some kind of reference. There's something I don't know, because you know, pick that revives you, that I never really heard of that, so I wonder. Oh, gun muncher. When I'm not having too much guns. What do we say to gun muncher? Not today. Specifically this run, so not this run. Bring it, shotgun. It's very annoying. Good. Take the poison damage. Probably die by on your own. Very nice. Save myself some ammo since there's not much dropping. So two item rooms in together. That's fine by me. I got one key. So we go all the way here. So the shop will be on the left side of the floor. Logically. Just short drop. To create a bit of poison pool. You're still not dead yet. Yep, you are. And then you left. Really? Save some ammo. Kill the poison one, I think is, you know, having a lower health. You're not hard to do. I mean, not hard to kill. That was such a horrible play out. If I didn't push it, it would have hit. Blank foot. That might be the boss room. Fairly convinced. Oh no! Good. And there's a big face up there. Shouldn't be too hard to be taken care of. And we still have the sling, which is good news. Not yet. That will do. Nice. Okay. There we go. Sure. We'll have a key in here. Oh, and full heart is so nice. I'll buy that, I'll buy that. Money's gone, which is okay. Pick up the key. Back to this way. And go down. You know what, in fact I'll go this way. I'm fairly convinced there will be the boss room here. Yep. So the boss might not be warmonger. Because warmonger will be on the side. I could very well be wrong, but that's my theory. Okay, that one's down. Yikes. Careful. And then we'll be at our thing. I'm glad I'm still at full health now. rather than, you know, going to a boss with maybe 1.5 heart, and then I don't know if I should use the NPC before boss or after boss. Okay. Use that. Don't want to drag it for too long. Good. Shotgun still got quite a lot of ammo, which is good news. Didn't see you there. Sorry. Actually, no, I'm not. You little. I don't know, insert words appropriate or not. That doesn't concern me. You don't take poison damage. Of course, you books. Okay, 71. 63. 63 is okay. I'll give this one because 70 shots is a lot more valuable. Got two keys. Dog's not barking. Good. Well, it's another gun, so can't complain too much about it. Ooh, pocket turrets. Pocket turrets. I think it plays it down, it just shoot an enemy. Very self-explanatory. Do I want to give any gun to Gun Munchin? No, not now. Maybe, you know what, maybe I want to. Molotov launcher is not useful, and then I give the battery gun as well. The electric rifle, I think is what it's called. Since I don't see myself using those guns, I'd rather take a chance to get something that might be more useful. Please. Icebreaker is really nice, I like it. So the boss will use those two. I don't think Crestfaller is a good choice. Maybe the icebreaker. Alright, there's a high priest. It will disappear soon, is it? You know what? Drop the torrents down. It's not doing that much damage, but its fire rate is nice. And since it comes into my direction, so. Oh, he's gone already. Yeah, I like it. Pocket turrets seem to be a very good defensive weapon. And it's rechargeable, really. Okay, still keep it horizontal or vertical to do two shots. Alright. The annoying thing that he does. And the High Priest is almost dead, I just realized. Which is very good news. Oh, that was so cheeky. There we go. Okay. Didn't do too well, but I think it's a good fight still. And the Magnum. Magnum, it's fine. It's a pretty good gun to have. Do I want to find a secret room? Yes, I do. It could be here. No, it's not here. I'll pick up the half heart anyway. I don't have the patience to check every one of them. I'll check here. It could be there. Where the Gun Muncher room is. I like how quickly the pocket turret recharge. That saves us a lot of time and a lot of defensiveness into our play. And here we go to the next one. Make sure we pick up the bullet that can kill the past. And knowing that now what to do with it during the past story, if we can't get there, we should be fine this time. Okay, let's do this. Drop pocket turrets whenever you need to. Okay. Well, there was an arm, so that's fine. Need to use something that's a bit more powerful than that. That's the pocket turret recharge on kill instead of firing. Yeah, it seemed to be recharge on kill. now it's poisoned. Wow. I don't want to use my life right here. Okay. You do it the good old fashioned. The proper way. Wow, missed. I try not to use the pocket currency, it's such a waste. And this room is the dead end, I think. Okay, sure. Sling is still okay. This one's still okay too. Shock grub maybe? No. Give it a sling then. Cool. Oh, there's a way to go. Way to go. Except not in the context. I would like to save us some money as well if possible, in case we want to buy something from the gunsmith. See them tip it in the direction I want. Oh, okay, that was dangerous. Alright, that was fine. Okay, that was so close. Ah, look at health, so I can't say always forgiven, but it's better than nothing. Drop this here. Seems to be doing some work. I'll push it back to that point so that pocket joints don't kill it. It doesn't last as long as I would like it to, but it's still good. The fire rate is just very positive. Alright, I wish I could have to use pocket turrets here. Alright, that's not ideal placement. Come back that way and do some sneaky shot here. Hit and run. Oh, just use a blank, I have to. You basically can't get out of the place without taking damage. Oh, okay. Tanky, but I've done it. Dodge rolls are real! By those guys. Oh yeah, that's so good. Conveyor belt. No, it's not easy. As long as they can be poisoned, I don't give two set. Oh! That one just fall down. Just a regular Gungeoneer. Okay, we'll go this way now. I can see that across, we're running low. A way out. What? Good. We'll get to our item room soon. Well, what the heck? Oh, okay. If you can be set on fire, you can be. Okay, I might have to take care of the Gungeon first. Okay. We're still doing okay, actually. We can say that, I guess. Should have guessed that the secret room won't be there. I want to open it, but at the same time, I want to leave myself with the option, since I'm gonna do a lot of exploring here anyway. Seem to be. Just use the pocket turret here. I agree, it's not probably not the best time to use it, not the best room layout to use it on. But I want to guarantee my safety here. No, I'm not gonna pick it up. Because I'm gonna do explorations, like I said before. Ouch. I don't like it. You guys stop it. Annoying Bobblons. Lobbyons. Not Bobblons. I know how to pronounce their names. Very nice. Gunsmith room. Boss room. Well, not a bad thing. At least we found. Oh, come on, you serious? We need something strong enough to kill her. Okay, use the sling there. It's not dying yet. Good. Swap back to the shot grub. I do appreciate the poison damage that we can do. Oh my god. I'll spend all the money I can have to buy hearts. Nope. Aha. As long as you don't move, you're fine. And it's an easy room. So, guessing the gunsmith would be this way. Gunsmith room should be always open on the sideways, so from the left and right. Again, I'm not confirmed with that thing that I said, but it can very well be true because every time I remember get to gunsmith's room, it's on the both sides, so possible. Okay, I'm not too much worried because I've got the pig with me. I just hope it's doing what I expect it to do. Revive it. Does it revive you in the room or revive you on the thing? Let's give me a second and have a look. Revive instantly revives the player with full health. So I think, yeah, you don't even get teleported out of the room. Which is very nice, thank you. I was wrong, so we enter here from the bottom. Don't take it out of context. I have got to concentrate on this. It's an unfinished gun. Don't let it out. Can I pick this one up? Oh, replacement arm. Oh, right. Arm I made it for Ox to replace it. The one he lost. I've been meaning to take that back to the breach, but I'm always so busy. If you bring it to Candace and Ox, I would appreciate it. I'm sure they would too. That is if we can figure out some way to get it back up. Huh. So how do I bring it back to the bridge? It doesn't appear here. So maybe you go back? Go back to the bridge or some sort? Okay, let's figure out what to buy here. I don't think I need armor. I mean, ammo. I can buy this. And leave it like that. How do I get back to the bridge? No idea, but for now we just open the chest and then we'll fight the boss with the help of two. Oh, that's so good. That's so good. Last minute health upgrade. Effective with giving one more full health, full heart, and then which means that when we revive, we'll get another full heart as well. I don't know what it does. 3x the charm. Gunnies, unlike their non-gun counterparts, have no problem with death wishes. I don't know what to think about. I saw the thing on here. That's like a mark on here that I don't know what it means. The arm. Is this someone I can do with it? But it has to be an arm. That's the only thing around here. There may be some sort of secret room around here. Huh. Do I want to check it out? On Wiki's page, what did I pick up? Genie's arm? No, not the arm. I'm still on the Wiki's page. Charmed armor? No, I don't know what does. Anyway, assuming it'd be on the breach every time. Shouldn't be a thing that I need to worry about. The thing is, I've never seen the mark here before, so it must be something to do with here. Is there someone I can talk to here? It's been a little bit of time to find out. Or maybe a conveyor belt is gonna send me to someplace. I don't know. And I can't drop the arm as well, because it doesn't show up here. Technically it's not an item, so. Meh. We'll just go there. We'll find a way to do it next time. Okay. So we're gonna use the sling. And maybe the genie? The gunny? Drop the pocket turrets in right near the middle, and then we'll still do the vertical if possible. If not, that's totally okay. Alright, that's no problem. I've done this before. Oh, I've no blanks, I've used them all. Oh, come on. I've got so distracted by the fact that I've got no blanks. We're still okay. Look at how quickly the pocketeering charges. Okay, we're fine. We're fine. So, oh no, we need something else here. All right. Be careful. Okay. We just made it. For some reason I didn't get hit. Yeah, I can't say for sure. Okay. Dang it. Oh, look. Oh. The picky died for us. He died for our scene. Or more importantly, he died for our lack of reflex. Come on, I lose one heart already. Okay, look, I already got to the second phase, so. Always forgive me. I can very well use the alien engine to maneuver. No, I can't. I can't use it. Past the heart. The bullets. Okay. That did alright. Fine, we've done this before. Here and there, we can totally do this one. Just right, ouch. It's not straight enough. It's two more shots, we should do. Okay, we dodged here in a straight line. Here, here, and there. It's no problem. Done this many times. Ah, very nice. Okay, so get this. I wonder what happened if I give it to the gunsmith. Do you still want it? I can give it to you one more time. You don't want it. I still want to know though, like how do you What does the arm thing do? If you can somehow bring it back to the bridge. Huh. Replacement now. That's fine. Let's go here. Before that, we'll make sure that we have the bullet that can kill the pass. Yep. It looks like I just unlocked something. But I didn't look at it. Wait, do I have a bullet and kill the pass? Yes. So we go on to do the pass again, which is like, I think it's Wolfenstein kind of thing. Like I said before, I never played Wolfenstein, so I can't be sure. But it's the second time we do it, we should be able to do it this time. Right. Hunter's passed, here I come. About a cult where there's catching up on me a little. Hope I don't get sick. Horrible feeling. There we go. Let's do this. Fairly certain we can do it this time. Fairly certain. And we better hurry. I like the wolfy thingy. And his junior, the first, not the second. Forgive me for trying to skip all the story here. I've seen it before. I just want to quickly do this. Plus, you know, the video's running sort of long, it's over an hour. Goose flank, and then we'll start fighting again. Make sure you sort of the professor in sight, because it would give the buff to the robot there. And then eventually it'll die. Okay, it is still being buffed. Wow. Okay, the doctor is dead. Timed explosions right, and then you can create openings. So 5 shot, this is 6. 6, and reload. That didn't help too much. 5, 6, reload. That didn't do anything. 1, 2, 4, 5, 6. Ah! You can summon lightning. What kind of robot is that? And now. Perfect. I've done Hunter's Pass now. Wolf unlocked, so I assume that's the dog. Oh, that's dog, so wolf is a different thing. Come on, Junior, let's get out of here. And we have our pass killed. Very nice. We'll go back to the bridge first and see our alternate scheme. I wonder what this one is, I've never seen this before. No one, you did great. Look at the portrait. They're actually pretty good design. So here we go. Join in as the hunter again, and then there, that should be. Oh, this look is a wolf skin, so. Is that Junior? Oh no, Junior! We'll talk to the ox, the robot, to see if it gives you any info. My arm was caught in the shifting walls below. Huh. So that should be some way to figure it out, but we'll do it next time. Thank you for watching, consider hitting the like button if you enjoy what you're watching, and we'll see you next time. Goodbye!